A messy kitchen is a sign of happiness, they say. When clutter happens, go to the bathroom and clean up. The same applies to a messy and cluttered mind. Because nothing is perfect in life, sometimes things get thick and messy. But then, what is clutter? It's anything that doesn't belong in a space or belongs somewhere else. Therefore, it's important to always have things back in order. No matter the chaos, you can always clean up your mind and let go of the frustrations and loneliness. One of the best ways to do this is to create a clean and warm environment. Just turn on the music, put on your cleaning gear, and start up. It's not always about the mess, but the decision to deal with the clutter around you. I hope this video inspires you to clean up the mess around you and start all over again.